One quick note I'd like to make is, because I do not have the home team advantage of knowing what it's like to accompany congregational singing in this room with this magnificent instrument, we're going to do it a little bit differently, reflecting on the fact that the singing of this particular hymn that's coming out of Sacred Head generally is sung after the recitation of the Passion reading. We'll be a little bit more subdued in our singing of this piece, more reflective, thinking about the death of Christ on the cross.
Thank you.